Do you have anything else to say for yourself, Mr. Williams? Anything that would enlighten us concerning this situation?
What do you want to hear? You know, nobody's hiring. You can't get spinach out of a turnip. I can't afford to pay child support.
You can't, huh? That your new truck up front?
Which one? Yeah.
Yeah, it's not an affirmation.
Yeah, it's not an affirmation a man uses in court.
Yes, sir. Judge.
Case.
Go on.
Pitch him. And, Gustus, Judge.
Yeah, of course.
Gus, would you give those to Mr. Williams' ex-wife, please? Then escort Mr. Williams to his ex-truck. You're going to sign that vehicle over to her. And you, ma'am, are going to go down to Devaney Motors, ask for Mike Devaney, the father, not the nitwit's son, and sell your new truck back to him for whatever the turnip there put down on it.
This ain't fair. One
more word. Go on. Look around you. You're standing in one of the last great cathedrals in this country, built on the premise that you and you alone are responsible for the consequences of your actions. Now, you still want fair? All right. Head north. Stop when you get to Indianapolis. Tractor pulls, cotton candy, kettle corn, and the world's largest steer. First week in August. You'll love it. Oh, hey, for God. Wait. You don't have a truck.
Thank you very much, Judge.
Want me to tell you what causes that, ma'am?